What's going on, everybody? It's me, Truck Driver Sean, and today we're coming at you with The Green Bastard by Pepper's Petals. On loan once again from Park Kingry of PCP Petals. Go check out PCP Petals. All right. That's right. Pretty simple. You have your volume. You have your gain. You have your mids. You have your bass. You have your treble. But instead of mids, they call it more. M-A-M-O-A-R. More. It is really called the Green Bastard. It's a pretty incredible take, to be honest with you, on a TS9 circuit, from what I can tell. I could be wrong because, again, I have no information on this thing because it doesn't exist anymore. But it's a fantastic pedal. I mean, I just got done having way too much fun on the 7-string Solar, and it sounds great. I mean, literally, I'm going to plug this thing in. We're going to play a little bit on the Schecter Keith Marrow hybrid, and you're going to see the active pickup side of things. This is, I know, when it comes to a pedal like this, people wonder what it sounds like with active and with passive. So I got you. I got you, man. And I might even sneak a little 8-string riff in there just to be funky. But we're going to go with a 6 here. All right. So check out Pepper's Pedals because, one, Tony's an awesome dude. Tony Pepper's is a genius on a level that a lot of people will never reach. And he's a super kind guy. He likes to help people. He helps other builders, like, a lot. You know, a lot of people keep that stuff close, all their tricks of the trade close to this, you know, the chest, and Tony likes to help people out. So support good businesses. And as always, keep music evil. Bring my old children. Don't be a dick. Subscribe to my shit. I'm going to put that fucking stuff on a shirt, motherfuckers. All right, so let's hook that 6-string up and see what we got. We'll be right back.